Let's take butter up a notch with this Chipotle compound butter. First, mix all your ingredients together in a bowl, making sure that your butter is softened in order to make things easier. Once your corn is grilled, slather it with the butter, top with some cilantro, and enjoy.